Several kilos of dried seahorse were confiscated from two Chinese nationals as they were about to smuggle the items outside the country through the Mactan Cebu International Airport. The details in this report.
Director Althea Piluton of the Bureau of Fisheries and Aquatic Resources Region 7 showed to Jimmy Regional TV Balitang Bistak several packages of confiscated dried seahorses. 15 kilos were from two Chinese nationals, while the rest were seized on separate operations. According to Director Piluton, it is strictly prohibited to catch and bring these dried seahorses outside the country.
We coordinate me closely with the Bureau of Customs, sa atong OTS, sa DOTR, aron makita ginato kanuna ilang mga kwan. So, on guard ta kanuna eh. Kinilang ta vigilant ta niini.
BFAR is still investigating who are the contacts of these Chinese nationals here in Cebu who are responsible in the catching these seahorses. Officials said there's a possibility that these seahorses will be used as an ingredient in the manufacture of medicine or for medicinal purposes. BFAR and partner agencies will dispose of these confiscated seahorses.
Ang mensahe lang ani, ibaloko doon na yung mga uban pang gusto mo himo na. Ang mensahe ani nga, dili na na, ginabawal ginato din eh. Dili na to siya pwede nga ilaw nga ipalabas. Pero makita na itong medyo bungkat na gyud ang kwan, makita na itong gravity of the offense, kung file na itong kriminal.
Together with cameraman Godfrey Relien, I'm Ana Domingo for GMA Regional TV.